this whole thing, so let's try it out. Orange. I love fruit. Something you may not know about me, because I'm always shoving burgers and things in my face. Is heavenly. It's nice and cold. I have to have my fruit cold. I don't care what it is, except for maybe a banana, but everything else, cold is the coldest water keeps your water for 36 hours. Supposed to stay in America one more month and then come home for the summer, spring, summer. But the state's getting crazy with what's going on, so they fled, took major precautions all the way home, went into quarantine immediately. I, however, did have to go by my dad's garage to get something. Possible major recession. stretch it as far as it can go. Because a lot of times, chefs we're working with not the best ingredients, not an abundance of ingredients. And you gotta make everything stretch. Probably something to put into practice in this situation where we're quarantined and we have limited fresh options, maybe running low on food. You know, times might get tight. As far as the raincoat goes, a few months ago, I did an ASMR when I was kind of drunk eating pho in the raincoat. I deleted that video, but the raincoat, I thought, made great sound. Also, I don't have any clothes immediately available, and the hoodie I'm wearing has paint all over it. I didn't think that would be very aesthetic. Like I said, I love fruit. Fruit doesn't love me. Unfortunately, I am allergic to anything with a pit, which sucks because I can't have peas.